Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming. He's here! Get away!
Jesus, Blake. Are you really sleeping?
I'm awake.
You should have slept last night.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
No. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to... Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for NewsTomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim
Jane Doe. Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from... I'm Lynn Langerman, here for NewsTomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victims.
Hey.
Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn! She wasn't there. Lynn's body wasn't in the wreckage. She could still be alive. Name. What the fuck kind of people would skin somebody alive? Oh, Jesus Christ, Lynn. Supposed to be anything for miles. But I wasn't alone out here. Fuck, I wasn't alone out here. Lost and hurt. there? Please. Hey. Hey, man. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, you're... This just happened. Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. That's fucked up. tragedy wall, topped with barbed wire. I could feel tension in my skin, somebody watching me.
from seas heaven-born, bear, lion, dragon, leopard.
Jesus! Who?
Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay. Huh.
words of lamentation. For these things, her eyes are dim. These were the words of lamentation. Days of old, we shall return. Renew our days of old.
Bye. to give me everything you want. Give me your lives. Give me your children. Give me their lives. I will save you from me so many times a bot can promise the end of the world.
I'm ready for the hook. Take me down and give me the sweet temptation. I'm ready for the hook. I need my eyes just like you asked. All my boiling down to a hard little ball. I love you, man. I'm ready. Give me the hook and let me hang.
I don't need to know the way, only to know that you do. Your child is one. She is ripe with the Antichrist. The enemy waits in her womb.
Poor Babylon.
Shit.
Poor to Satan,
mother of harlots and the horrors of the earth.
Damn it! Oh, God, Blake!
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit. Claire. We have to run.
Claire.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Please
don't ask me.
This evening, after all these years,
they're coming.
After all
they're coming.
Suffering, our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul burden we've been awaiting all this time. As a child in her belly.
What?
I perform this examination myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking insane.
The devil.
Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is among us.
What the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel.
Okay.
Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must
be gentle.
Show no
swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God,
no!
God,
no!
God wants the child.
Lynn!
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants the child.
Lynn! No, you...
No!
You motherfuckers!
No!
Get off me!
No!
You leave her alone!
No!
Leave her alone! Lynn!
No!
Lynn!
No!
Fuck you!
Here it is!
I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
God, fuck, were they? called them heretics. They called Lynn mother. It is not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
Pagan Christ Mass.